Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Klagemauer TV. Today, with a report on Italy's crisis and how whole city centers closed down. In the stranglehold of the financial crisis, more and more merchants in Italy give up and shut down their businesses. In all the major cities, such as Rome, Turin and Milano, you find lots of streets lined with empty and dreary shops. Every day, an estimated 134 shops and restaurants are closing down in Italy. Since the beginning of the crisis in 2008, 224,000 businessmen have lost their work, says Marco Venturi, president of Confesercenti, that is the Association of Tradespeople. He estimates that 1.6 million jobs have been lost in trade in 6 years. Within this time, consumption has declined by 145 billion euros, which means a 6,000 euro loss for each family. This is caused by the decline in revenue. The average family income fell by 9,700 euros a year. In addition to this, they have a very high tax burden in Italy, so that the purchasing power of families is even more affected and was expected to decrease a further 4,000 euros in 2013. Well, that makes one think. We wish you a good day and would like to welcome you here at Klagemauer TV on another topic again soon. Goodbye.